It is clear that you find there is nothing left in our marriage.
Nothing left.
Is what I said. What are you doing here?
Is it what you believe?
I'd hoped it was not true. I'd hoped I was mistaken, but clearly I was not. How could I? How could I? You lied to me.
This will not happen, do you understand me?
That we no longer trust each other. Yes, Your Grace, I understand that quite well.
Why will you not unfold yourself to me?
But you should know that your apology has absolutely no effect on my life. Nor does your leaving London. I am marrying the prince. I should be very happy, indeed.
Will you be? Happy?
Why would I not be? Prince Friedrich is kind and adoring, and he knows what he wants. So this is all because of a vow. You made a vow to me, too.
With Daphne. Conversation has always been easy. Her laughter brings me joy. To meet a beautiful woman is one thing, but to meet your best friend and the most beautiful of women is something entirely apart. Everything I told the Queen was true. I am yours, Daphne. I have always been yours.
You burn for me.
Why do you think I followed you into that garden?
Why do you think I went into that garden? Your Grace?
Your Grace.
I do not want to be alone. I know that now. But what I do not know is how to be the man you need me to be. The man you truly deserve.
I love all of you. Even the parts that you believe are too dark and too shameful. Every scar, every flaw, every affection. I love you.